what can the federal government be doing? You know, this was a federal road, one that symbolizes America. What could the federal government be doing to preserve and commemorate the memory of Route 66? The Park Service established a program of financial and technical assistance. And our annual budget for projects hovers around $100,000 a year.
And what are some of the projects that have been granted?
Well, there's two. One would be the Rock Cafe in Stroud, Oklahoma. This was just a wonderful property that was constructed in the 1930s with stone that was being excavated to build Route 66 right in front of the owner's property. And I think for $5 or so, he bought all this rock from the excavation of the land in front to build Route 66 to build his cafe, which he called the Rock Cafe. And it was a really successful business, and it was open 7 days a week, 24 hours a day, and was fabulous. But unfortunately, when the interstate came, business declined, and that wasn't the case. But a new owner acquired the property, but was experiencing, the hardships, many hardships in running the cafe, and was considering closing it, but heard about the grant program, so thought that, well, I'm just going to, one last ditch attempt here, I'm going to try and make this property work. And so she worked with the State Historic Preservation Office in Oklahoma and applied for a grant and received it. She got the property listed on the National Register of Historic Places, restored the place, and lo and behold, in the middle of all of this, along came a crew of people that was being led by Michael Wallace, and
right.
It was the Pixar crew who were doing their research trip to determine their character development and to develop the story. And Michael introduced them to Dawn Welch, the owner there at the Rock Cafe, and they heard her personal story, and we're looking at the revitalization of this property. And lo and behold, she and the Rock Cafe became a major inspiration for the movie Cars. And so, indeed, the property was restored, and Dawn noticed even before the movie came out, and with the restoration of the property, that it was attracting more new business. Then, of course, the Rock Cafe burned down, and all that was left were, the four walls and the stove that Dawn had been cooking on. And among other things, the plaque that we had given her to commemorate the restoration of the Rock Cafe. Those were some of the few things that survived the fire. But lo and behold, she rebuilt, and she's going strong again. And it's just such a wonderful success story on Route 66.